I mean, it's always nice to get a win, but it's even sweeter to get a win against your rivalry. I mean, the girls were pumped up. They were fired up. We had a lot of hard possessions. We had people diving on the floor. We had people getting every 50-50 ball. Like, that was a focus, and the players showed so much effort, so much desire and drive for the city of Las Vegas, for the university. It's bigger than the Lady Rebels.